The floodlights are shining down on the players here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the Allsvenskan coming up next. It is AIK up against Malmö.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, Derek, fans want to see goals. We all want to see goals. And this lot rarely let us down. They're prolific. Ian Wright would have scored an absolute hatful in this team.
A look at the starting 11 today. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker. Two wingers will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. A back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
This is what they'll be up against today. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Promising sequence. He has time to play it over. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time over the bar.
Rakip. Well, they get the ball once more. Getting forward. Crossing possibilities. Will he finish? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. One nil then. Alert defending. And he's made headway. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. It's going their way, 2-0. Christiansen. Chances on. Oh, what an opportunity! It's been squandered!
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
A real opening now. And it's there for him. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Henok Goitom. Well, it could be on for him here. He's foiled them on his own. And the ball's gone. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Chance to cross. Defended well. So a throw in here. Space on the flank. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he can think anything else after that challenge.
Ahmed Hodžić. Nielsen with it. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully.
Well, managers, coaches will be looking at that and tearing the hair out. What's he doing making a challenge like that when he's on a yellow card?
Christiansen. Rakip. It's with Reeks. Toivonen. Nice looking pass. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Strong but fair tackle. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Can they keep it going? And it might be. And up for grabs off the keeper. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Keeping your discipline is so important given the personnel situation. Just a yellow card could easily have been worse.
Well, they're starting to lose the plot. They've just got to all calm down.
Toivonen. And he's broken free. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
He's going forward well here. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. Well, he could run onto it here. Chances on. Opportunity, maybe. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So there we have it, 2-1. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. A bit of running room now on the wing. He has time to play it over. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
And crossing towards the far post. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Alert defending. And he's made headway. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence. Ahmed Hodžić. Nielsen with it. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully. And up for grabs off the keeper. Keeping your discipline is so important given the personnel situation. And he's broken free. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down, you've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Chances on. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superb. He has time to play it over. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A very good tackle. Toivonen getting in there to intercept, moving it forward, might be a chance here, gives it a go, there it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. This looks promising. Oh, nice ball. He's in behind. And it's there for him. In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. A foul, but advantage played. Well, it could be on for him here. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And it's a second yellow card. The referee has dismissed him.
Well, he's on a booking. What's he doing making a challenge like that?
Larsson. This looks promising. Couldn't keep it. It's opening up for them. Can he put it in? And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Søren Riks. It's with Riks. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Søren Riks. Berget. It's with Riks. Wonderful block. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Possession changing hands. Christiansen. Berget. Getting the better of his opponent. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And he's in. Can they cover up? Not even close in the end, Lee.
Well, he's had a go, Derek. He's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Søren Riks. Good visualization and execution. And he did well to cut it out. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. There could be consequences, given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. He knew the situation he was in, already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.
Well, you might say he has to make the challenge, but he doesn't. Just step back. You don't need to make a challenge like that when you're on a yellow card.
Played into the box. Not problematic for the keeper. Promising looking attack. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Disappointing pass. Levicki, Christiansen, and 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Ahmed Hodžić, Oscar Levicki. 1 minute remaining, and a chance for him on the flank. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, scoring goals hasn't been a problem for them this season. But as we saw today, at times they can leak goals for fun. The defence really has to put their hands up and accept responsibility for this result.
An early opening statement in this match, and look at the celebration. Alert defending, and he's made headway. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. Chances on. Precision and style, superb. Moving it forward. Might be a chance here. Gives it a go. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Oh, nice ball. He's in behind. And it's there for him. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! He knew the situation he was in, already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.
Well, you might...